Welcome back to the ElevenLabs Agents Academy. In the previous video, we looked at success evaluation. So after the call, analyze whether certain evaluation criteria is very successful. Another important factor is the data collection or data extraction. So after the call, we can extract structured data from the call very, very easily. So here we'll go back to our agent, and in the analysis section, you can see these are our success criteria evaluations. We can add the data collection here. So for example, we can extract data in a structured way. So one thing we could do is we want to extract the integer. So this would be the order number, for example, ID of the customer's order here. So we want to extract that information. Another thing we could collect is, for example, a string would be their name, and we can describe this to be the customer's name. So we'll look for that and extract that information from the transcript. Another thing that is very common would be, for example, another string could be the email address. And then users, customers' email address. And we could also define some enum values here. So for example, you know, if we want to do sort of like, you know, the category, for example, we could say like category of customer, so we could say like consumer, or for example enterprise. Let's do that, and then we'll need to save that here. And so now you can see we have you know, category of customer, consumer, or we can add our enterprise, and then we'll just need to apply the changes, save that. Okay, let's try this out in a call.
Hi there, I can help you track your order, add items to the cart, or answer questions you might have.
Yeah, could you check on the status of my order? The order number is 1.
Certainly. Let me check on the status of order number 1 for you. Order number 1, placed on January 15th, is currently shipped and is being sent to John Smith at 123 Main Street, New York, New York, 10001, USA. The tracking number is TRK.
Yeah, could you tell me what's the email address on that order?
The email address on the order is john.smith@email.com. Is there anything else I can help you with regarding this order?
Could you just label it as the category consumer?
I am sorry, I am not able to label the order as a category consumer. I can only provide information about the order status and tracking information.
Okay. There we are. I just wanted to get that category in there just for the example. So now, you know, you saw there was a bunch of information that was conveyed kind of in this conversation. So if we look up the conversation here now, we can see, okay, our criteria evaluation, yeah, customer satisfies, we found the order. And so now you can see here the data that was collected. So we can see the name was successfully extracted as John Smith, the email address as johnsmith@email.com. Our order number is number 1, and the category is consumer. Okay, great. So there we go. We've learned how we can extract structured data from, you know, the transcript of the call in the conversation. And so in the next step, we can then integrate this with our post-call webhook or our system, and then extract that information, for example, into a Google Sheet or write it back somewhere where we need it. So we'll cover that in the next video. Thanks so much for tuning in, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.